Fear is mainly caused due to past negative experiences. You might have some experiences about your past events, and those were negative. Those were able to harm you. Those past experiences, those have caused some damage to you, some loss to you, and some negative feeling about that experience will lead to fear. Fear of that instant, that event to come again, that occurrence of that event in the next step will give you the fear. So past negative experiences leads to your fear. So note down, what are those past negative experiences leading you to fearful condition? Fear is when you lose control over the situation or the results or the outcomes. Or you might have seen that I've done so many things, I have done so many efforts, I have done everything, but still I am not in a position to win. So that time you feel fearful about the results. You have done the process, you don't have to fear about the results, because whatever you have done, whatever strategy you have used, whatever the way you have put your efforts, they will pay you off. But you don't have to fear about it. Once you're fearful about it, your system is lost. Your way of success is lost. To overcome the fear, it is important to increase your comfort zone. You are always living in a comfort zone. Oh, I got a good shirt, I got a good pant, I got a good tie, I got a good mobile, I got a very fantastic car. Oh my God, I am okay, I am satisfied. No, your comfort zone is creating a fearful future about you. If you want to win your fears, if you want to win your mind, if you want to win you for your success, you first increase your comfort zone. Because if you don't increase your comfort zone, what will happen? You will feel comfortable and you will not understood your potential. What you can actually do and what you think you can do, there are two different things. So whenever you are in a fearful condition, that you are thinking that, oh no, I can't do this, that condition arises because of your fear. And if you want to win over your fear, you have to increase your comfort zone. In a situation, you don't have anything in your control, but only how you respond. How you respond to any situation is in your hand, is in your control. Anything apart from the response, nothing is in your control. Only the response is in your control. You have to believe that you can manage your fear. You can manage your fear because your mind has capacity to manage your fear. The reasons for fear. First reason, lack of knowledge. You don't have sufficient knowledge about that particular thing which causes fear in your mind. So you have to acquire new knowledge, acquire the extra additional knowledge to get over your fear. Similarly, the past negative experiences which are already you have experienced, those experiences lead to the fearful condition in your mind. So fear has a second reason, that is past negative experiences. Third and last and most important reason for your fear is your belief system. What thoughts are there? What is your attitude? What you are thinking? How the way you are responding to any situation is the belief system.